right, let's have a look at Vikendi, its new state. Of course I'm going to land Dinoland, which is still called Dinoland, interestingly enough. Even though it's like corporate sponsorship land now, but we'll see what it's, how much dino remains. Christmas lights. Okay, this looks kind of cool. Ah, reindeers. Yay! I like it. Happy holidays! Ooh. I haven't had that one in ages. Oi! There's a problem with the darkness. It's hard to see anything. That's why they removed Vikendi night mode in the first place, but oh well. Oh, this is actually kind of cute. Friends holiday. Yes, I could go after this fighting, but yeah. It's not like I'm tryharding or anything. But what is this? Mountain bike? Oh my god. You can actually... Oh, that is actually kind of cool. You can pick him up. Anyway, it's just they're being very noisy neighbors. Okay, this is actually kind of cute, but... But I think this may have gone to the expense of the dinos, because aside from those Mosasauruses, I don't really see much in the way of dinos. Let's just have a good look. Are we in zone? We are not in zone. That is a bummer. Wow. That is some decoration. Oof. Actually got a real entrance here. Let's just do this properly. Put some effort into this, for sure. Happy holidays. But yeah, dinos. Are there still any dinos? Is it all just cacao friends? Yeah, the dinosaur bones here are gone, and there used to be a T-Rex somewhere here. Nope, T-Rex is gone. Barnaby's not gonna be happy with this. Still some dinos, but not like the big ones. Okay, we have an actual player in the game. I'll let them live. They're just here to explore. So am I. Should try out that mountain bike, see how that works. Yeah, in terms of dinos, this could become a problem. I do like the dress up that they did here. Oh fuck. Well, deploy mountain bike. This is very silly, but I like it. don't get a speedometer, so how fast I'm going, I don't actually know. Oh wow, that's a shift. Oh, okay. Shift is, or spacebar is actually jump. Not handbrake. Yeah, you can just use brake to make a handbrake sort of turn, or stop quickly, whatever. It's like you would expect the bike to work, so. As well try how these bikes go across ice. If I were to take a bike across ice like this, I would probably just slip and fall, but that's not happening here. So you have to keep mashing W to keep up speed, otherwise you just slow down again. So not bad, like this is an acceptable pace. This is kind of cool though, it's a portable vehicle. You can just get off of it and put it back in your inventory. But let's see, I don't think there's any more Christmas dress up here, right? Actually has a bell. I was not expecting that. Oh, you can actually hold spacebar to dive down and make a big jump. Yeah, oh yeah, that's cool. Press it and you'll make a small jump and hold it and you'll get some spring momentum. Ooh, there you go. That's cool. What does the zone say? We're moving back, okay. I'm just going to keep cycling, this is too much fun. Way to develop carpal tunnel though, by mashing these buttons to go faster. whoa. Yeah, just pick it back up again. Cool. I don't have a lot of 7.6. Already down to 10. Didn't really do much, but then again, this was not for killing or getting big points or whatever. I just wanted to have a look at the new stuff, and I did get to do that. And I had fun driving a bike. Riding a bike. I guess you don't drive a bike, technically. And here we go again. Yeah, you can. Okay, cool. Whoa. Controls a bit weirdly, but nice. I see stunting opportunities. It's a bit weird though that spacebar doesn't do like a break, but that's a jump. It's just different from what I'm used to in terms of vehicles. One fewer bot. Everyone's still over there. Come on. Oh no, it's real players shooting each other. Oh, there's the last teammate. Cool. To get my bike, but the guy denied me. God, this is a little bit too dark for my liking. It closed in on me. He threw that molly. Ah, there he is. Well, that's one way to end it. Yay, do I have any dances here? I do have a marionette dance. Ooh. Yay. Amazing.